Greetings, seniors. I wanted to take this opportunity to give you just a special message because you have been and are a very special graduating class to us. All your teachers, admin, counselors, we've all talked that you've been the class with so much tragic loss over the last 3 years, and it just seems to keep happening to you. And now with this COVID-19 and worldwide pandemic, not only seniors across the world, but your class especially is being hugely impacted. And it's been hard for us. We've talked about it, and I just felt like it was important that I want to talk to you personally to let you know we feel your pain and we hate it, but we're kind of out of control on what we can do about it. So I just wanted to help you understand how much we do acknowledge what you're going through. We realize losing all your extracurriculars. This is why I wanted to film in front of the quilt, because speech and debate, robotics got impacted right before we went out. All of our fine arts programs, the play, choral programs, instrumental spring programs, I try to make a list, all of our rallies, getting to go to games, all that has come to a screeching halt. And then I think one of the biggest impacts has been for our spring sports. I mean, you have completely lost an entire season. And that's very, very unfortunate for seniors, because that's what you look forward to, that final year of really playing for your team and representing your school. And so please know, I want to just acknowledge, like, our boys tennis, our girls golf, our boys volleyball, boys and girls lacrosse, our track, our swim team, our baseball, our softball. I want to make sure I got everybody included in there. I think I've got everybody. All of you, that's a huge number of you, have suffered this senior loss just through your sports activities alone, and then count everything else on top of it. And we get it, and we understand it, and we hate it for you. It's just unfortunately one of those things we can't do anything about, and we just have got to push on through it. I want to talk to you about your senior activities now that the state has come in and said schools will close and not resume back to class seats like we've known before. That eliminates all your senior activities. It eliminates prom. The one thing we're holding on to, though, and I want you to be sure, is some kind of graduation. I cannot guarantee that it'll be a traditional graduation for a lot of reasons, because we don't know where we'll be come June 18th. But we are working toward what other options are out there to provide you with some positive closure to your senior year in spite of all this that's happened. So the district has commissioned our ASB director, so Mr. Dobbins is representing us, and working with the other ASB directors to vet all these virtual graduation programs that are coming out, to see which ones are legit, what do they offer, how feasible is it for us to engage in that kind of graduation ceremony. So we're going to try to come up with something. So just hang on with us. We're working toward that. I think one of the things that I shared in a previous video to all the students about our core values, and I hope you listen to that and really hold on to the empathy and the integrity piece and the resiliency of just pushing through. But the thing I really want to tell you is no one has the answers. I think that's what's been hard for us as administrators, your teachers. We're typically problem solvers. We have an issue, we fix it. We have an issue of coronavirus, we can't fix it. We don't know how to resolve it. We don't know how to do so many things, and we're trying the best we can. So, but the one thing is no one has all the answers. So you can't expect someone, one of your friends, one of your parents, a school person, to give you the answer you're looking for. It doesn't exist. And I don't like saying that, but it's the reality. And in the reality of life is we can never control the circumstances that come our way. We get a phone call. We get some unfortunate news that drops our way. We never can control those. But the one thing we can control is our attitude and our reaction to it. And there's really two choices. You can become very bitter about this and woe is me, or you can become better. And my champion to you is you are a seeking. You have seeking pride. Let's be better people for this. Let's find a way. It makes me more independent. It makes me more self-disciplined. It makes me own my learning more. Find something creative and positive to do. Learn a new skill set. I hope every one of you seniors, by the time June 18th gets here, you are a master at cleaning your own room, cleaning a bathroom, cooking a meal from beginning to end, doing your own laundry. If you don't know how to do those things, learn to do them. Those are valuable skill sets that will serve you well for the rest of your life. So let's stick together. Let's work together. Let's support each other. Stay in touch with your teachers. We are here with you to get you through this year and to end in some kind of positive celebratory fashion, and we'll be in touch with you. So stay healthy, stay in, and hang in there.